Yeah.
Work on the beat.
Trick. We just wanna party like we used to. Mix a little old school with some new school. Feeling like it's back in the day. New outfit, fresh tape.
Hey y'all, this your girl here. Do tell with Lady Trel at Disney Media Entertainment. I got my boy Lil Dred in the building.
Yo.
That's right, man. We're at the Miami Day event at Venice Park in the Park. Man, Lil Dred just killed it on the stage, man. So I'm just super excited about this.
Excited, man. Miami Day, man. I'm homegrown. This is where I'm from. So just to get that love back from the community got me very excited, man.
So you love doing this for the community, you don't mind doing
this for me,
right?
Definitely, because 99 Jams, I keep up listening to them. I was just like one of these kids out here, you know what I'm saying? So just for them to pick me up and allow me to come and, you know, display my talent to the on their platform. I love it, you know what I'm saying? I gotta love it. Give me a chill.
That's what's up, man. He's representing the 305. Thank you so much for the time, Lil Dred. All right. Hey, man. We got home team in the house. Mr. JT Money.
That's right. What's up, world? We out here, Miami Day.
That's what I'm talking about.
About to get up there and rock a little bit.
Finna kill the stage. What we doing, Jay?
Can I say it?
Yeah.
I came to rock that ass.
He came to rock that ass.
I don't blame you.
He don't even play about it. So can we get some, what's it clean?
Yeah, I throw all that in. You know, everything right. That's JT Money. What's it clean? JT Money, you know. I put a nice gumbo, a nice whip. Wrist game sick. Now put a nice whip on it.
Now, if I tell you I grew up listening to him, he's going to tell his age, but he just, I ain't going to say that. But
no, we're going to tell him how bad you is.
There you have it. Girl, do tell him, Lady Trel, with my boy JT Money for the 305 in the building, baby.
Check.
We got my boy Smiles Official in the building. He getting ready to kill the stage. So Smiles Official, how you feeling about doing this event for Miami Day?
Man, I love it, man. You know, I love to show love to the kids, show love to the community. You know, it's all love. I'm just happy to do what I do, you know what I'm saying? You already know. Hey, I'm dropping August 11th for my birthday, y'all. Support that new project. I ain't dropping the name yet, because niggas need swagger jacket.
Oh, we can't get the scoop?
Nah, not the name yet, but I got you. August 1st, I'll release the name.
All right, because you know I'm due self, Lady Trel. I'll be on for all the scoop, so.
I got you. I'll get you a little earlier. But.
All right.
Old school, but I hit him with the new.
Party like we used to.
Hey, shout out to everybody. Not everybody still partying in the rain, dog. They ain't
partying
in the rain,
baby. This day counts. You know it's gonna pass.
Hey, y'all. This your girl here, Do Tell with Lady Trel. We're live at the 2018 Miami Day, brought to you by 99 Jams. And we got my boy Gank in the building. He just killed the stage. Man, you know that.
It was lit, man. You know, this is my first time out here doing my thing for the 305. You know,
right.
Gonna do it every year though. Now they know who I am now, so.
Gank in the building. So Gank, man, what you got coming up with?
My album about to drop. 36 degrees.
Okay.
My album about to drop, you know. And then after I get that out of the way, I got a couple few projects coming out. But you know, I'm gonna just keep everybody tuned in right now. We got a movie coming out called Fort Lauderdale Gang. But you know, we came down here to do our thing, you know.
Okay, so we got boy Gang all the way from the 954. Man, y'all be sure to check him out on social media sites. Gang.
Yeah, G-A-N-K, G-A-A-N-K36. On any site, you can Google me. You can Google Play my music, iTunes my music, all that. We global now.
Okay, y'all. This is your girl here, Do Tell with Lady Trel with my boy Gang. Y'all be sure to tune in. Look out for this man.
For real though.